In India, potholes are everywhere. For years, they have been causing serious damage and are fast becoming the biggest threat to safety on the roads. Apollo, India's leading tire manufacturer, as part of its You First initiative, wanted to do something about this. Apollo invited the people of India to partner with them to solve the problem in a unique way by simply changing the way people looked at potholes. From hating them to loving them, adopting them. It all started at adoptapothole.in, where potholes were portrayed as homeless pets, looking for someone to adopt them, or let's say, fix them. Bumpy, created by the rains. Sleepy, made by heavy truck traffic. And many others like them were looking for love and care. The adoption process was simple. Find a pothole that bothers you. Click it, upload it, give it a name, and congratulations, you've just adopted a naughty little pothole. Now, get 25 friends to like it or tweet about it, and Apollo will fix it for you, free. And the pothole will even have your name on it. Soon, everyone wanted to adopt a pothole. Everyone wanted their name on the roads. By getting people to pay by likes or tweets, the word spread soon. We got social media buzzing. We got the media talking about it. And without any civic authorities and red tapism, we, the people of India, got the roads fixed. Adopt a Pothole is in the process of curing the pothole-ridden city of Gurgaon, but soon hopes to cure all of India.